नेक्स्ट डिजॉर्डर्स ऑफ सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम, ब्लड प्रेशर. ब्लड प्रेशर मींस द प्रेशर इंक्रीज्ड बाय ब्लड इन द वॉल ऑफ वेसल्स. द प्रेशर इंक्रीज्ड बाय ब्लड इन द वॉल ऑफ वेसल्स, दिस इज कॉल्ड ब्लड प्रेशर. ब्लड प्रेशर इज मेजर्ड इन द ब्रांकियल आर्टरी, ब्रांकियल आर्टरी बाय स्फिग्मोमैनोमीटर. ब्रांकियल आर्टरी बाय स्फिग्मोमैनोमीटर. जनरली ब्लड प्रेशर इज 120 बाय 80 mmHg. 120 मींस सिस्टोलिक प्रेशर. डायस्टोलिक प्रेशर. सिस्टोलिक प्रेशर आल्सो कॉल्ड पंपिंग प्रेशर. पंपिंग प्रेशर. डायस्टोलिक वॉल्यूम आल्सो, डायस्टोलिक प्रेशर आल्सो कॉल्ड रिलैक्स्ड वॉल्यूम, रिलैक्स्ड प्रेशर. रिलैक्स्ड प्रेशर. नेक्स्ट हाइपरटेंशन. हाइपरटेंशन और हाई ब्लड प्रेशर. हाई ब्लड प्रेशर. ¼ by 90 mmHg or more. The blood pressure increases 140/90 or more is called hypertension or high blood pressure. Hypertension or high blood pressure. High blood pressure leads to hypertension leads to heart disease. Heart disease, and it affects the vital organs like kidney, and the brain. Hypertension leads to heart disease and it affects on the vital organs like kidney and the brain. Blood pressure depends on the age, sex, and status of health. Blood pressure depends on the age, sex, and status of the health. Next, pulse rate, pulse means systolic pressure minus diastolic pressure. 120 minus 80 is equal to 40. The pulse pressure, is 40 mmHg. Pulse is calculated by systolic pressure minus diastolic pressure. 120 minus 80 is equal to pulse rate. Next, arrhythmia. It is caused by, defect in the SA node. SA node not generate the impulse. So it is treated by artificial pacemaker. Artificial pacemaker is attached with the body. Artificial pacemaker contains solid state of lithium halide. Lithium halide. Lithium halide batteries contains in the artificial pacemakers. These lithium halide batteries initiate the heartbeats. Arrhythmia is caused by defect in the SA node. Next, heart block. It is caused by damage of conducting system. Conducting system means SA node, AV node and bundle of his. This does not able to conduct impulse. So these causes heart blocks. Bradycardia. Abnormal low heart rate. Causes below 60 heartbeats per minute. Causes bradycardia. Bradycardia means abnormal low heart rates. Average 60 heartbeats per minute. Tachycardia. Abnormally high heart rate. More heart rates. Sir, more than 100 per minute. Is called tachycardia. Irregular heartbeat present in the arrhythmia because of the damage of SA node. Next, atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis. It is caused by deposition of cholesterol, fat, salts, calcium salts, and fibrous tissue. These blocks the blood vessels. This is fibrous tissue accumulates surrounds the clottings. This causes the thickening of blood vessel and the lumen is narrow. This clotting causes lumens are narrowing. These obstruct the flow of blood. It is arteriosclerosis. Next, atherosclerosis. This is also called coronary artery disease. The deposition of substance in the coronary artery. Coronary artery supplies blood to the heart. Cholesterol, fat, calcium salts, and fibrous tissue. These are accumulated in the coronary artery. This restrict the blood flow to the heart muscles. These are detected by angiography. If small blocks present in the coronary artery, these are removed by angioplasty technique. Angioplasty contains two types of methods: balloons and stents. These are used for the removing of small clottings. If the clot is big, these are removed by bypass surgery. When blood vessel is added, attached bypassly, the blood flows bypass. These are the atherosclerosis, also called coronary artery disease. Important, it is caused by blockage of coronary artery, cholesterol, fat or calcium salts or fibrous tissue. These are accumulated to form clotting. These are detected by angiography. Angiography is a technique, radioactive technique. These are treated with angioplasty. Angioplasty contains small clots are removed by balloons or stents are used. If clot is big, the graft, other blood vessels are connected to these vessels, the blood flows bypassly. This is graft. Next, ischemia, angina pectoris and myocardial infarction. Ischemia, it is inadequate blood supply to the heart or other organs. Next, angina pectoris. Angina pectoris is caused by inadequate blood supply to the cardiac muscles. This causes chest pain. Important, inadequate blood supply to the heart muscles, myocardial cells, causes chest pain. It is common in man and women, but it is more common in middle-aged people. It is caused by imbalance between the blood supply and required oxygen. Next, myocardial infarction. In myocardial infarctions, the blood supply is totally absent to the myocardial cells. It is due to arteriosclerosis or atherosclerosis. It causes narrowing the lumen of blood vessels. It is called ischemia. That causes totally stoppage of blood supply to the heart. So heart cells are myocardial cells of that region are dead. It causes heart beating stops. This causes heart attack. heart attack. This is myocardial infarction. Angina pectoris is caused in middle aged persons and elders. Any age persons, it is affect the any age persons, male or female, but it common in middle aged persons and elders. The risk factors are, smoking, diabetes, cholesterol, hypertension. These all causes cardiac problems. These are risk factors of the heart. Next, heart failure. Failure of heart to the pumping of blood to the heart muscles. Failure of heart to adequate supply of blood to the body parts. Sometimes it is called congestive heart disease. Congestion of lung is one of the symptoms of heart failure. Congestion means accumulation of fluids in the lungs. It causes low oxygen in the blood. Next, cardiac arrest. Stoppage of heart is called cardiac arrest. Heart attack means sudden stoppage of blood to the heart muscles. Suddenly damage of heart muscles to inadequate supply of blood causes heart attack. Rheumatoid heart disease. It is caused by the defect of valves in the hearts. Rheumatoid heart disease is caused by toxins released from the Streptococcus pneumoniae bacteria. These toxins causes damage the walls of heart. Next, blue baby disease is caused by the defect in the interatrial septum. In embryonic stage, interatrial septum contains foramen ovale. Generally after birth, this foramen ovale is closed to form fossa ovalis, patch-like structure. But it is not properly closed. It is open. So mixed blood is pumped in the body parts. This causes blue baby syndrome. Next, cardiomegaly means enlargement of heart is called cardiomegaly. These are the disorders of cardiovascular system.